Hey guys, Mark Smith, 501105 here, and, you know, I've been making a lot of Mike V skateboard party videos, and, basically, I told you guys I was gonna make you a tits and chicks video, and, like, not necessarily a glitch, but a way to, like, rack up, like, a lot of XP in not too long of a time, you know. I also realized I always block the Well, never mind that for now, but I was saying if you ever don't hear the audio, it's because I kept blocking this. At least I'm pretty sure that's the mic. Well, who knows? Alright, so only because everybody has a community center, because it's the first map to start with. So I'll show you a tips and tricks video on this one. Honestly, it's extremely easy too. So what you gotta do is, you gotta go over here. 1 second. My brightness is, you know, I never keep my brightness too high. I'm just not that type of person. Sorry for the lagging. It's only because, you know, my phone's not 100% used to it. So, or, I don't know. So it gets laggy. Or so you want to come right here, you want to grind, and just do whatever while you're grinding. A lot of you probably know this already. But, so you land it 4 points. But if you want to do something cool, well then, just, alright, you see the little white dots? That's what I'm touching on the screen. Like, every time I touch the screen, anywhere on the screen, it's right here, see? The white dot. So just look at what I do. So you want to hit the grab button and grind at the same time, as it sort of spam it. So you go like that. So even if you're not even balanced, then it doesn't matter. See? 5,000 points. Just continue, just keep going, keep going. Another 1,000, but if you do it just right, and you get to the good area, just look at where it says current score. If you're doing it just right, you can rack that up to a very high number. So you gotta make sure you're going fast and fast and fast. Wow, 15,000 points lost. You guys saw that? Noob. Damn. Well, you guys see what I'm talking about? So far, God, man, I'm failing. Well, okay, so right now, it's at 2:30, the time of the video. So if I just continuously do that for a little bit, let's see how far I can get, yeah? Just for a little bit. Or like about a 5 minute timer. Let's see how many points I could rack up. If you don't hear me, it's because I covered the mic again. So, see you guys in 5 minutes. Illuminati confirmed. Alright guys, I know it's not at 5 minutes yet, but I got bored of being silent, so you see, you just gotta keep going. And especially if you, like, continue it for, like, the whole way around, you also gotta be careful. You just gotta keep an eye on where it says your current points, because if you start getting lower numbers, that's because you're slowing down too much. And it's pretty annoying when you're at like 20,000 and you just can't even get there, you know? Alright, well, look, it's 5 minutes and 4 seconds so far. I'm already at 72,000 points. 72,000. And that's in a simple 5-minute thing. And that's only because I was going slow, and I kept crashing. See? Because, look, say that I quit the game, and I just end session. Look at that, 367 XP. That's a lot. Especially to go towards your guy. See, and just simply doing that for a while gets you all your characters that you need. I bought everything. It's that I don't have all the characters maxed out because, like, you know, I could just, you know, just, you know, so who wants to go through this the whole time? See. And last one. See, now that I've, once I finish her, then that's all the characters. Not just her, though. Like, I bought everything for everything, though. Don't worry, I know I missed the bottom left. But like this, look. See, like, even when it comes to, like, your shirts, it costs 100 XP for this. Like, I bought everything for every character. Like, you know, that takes XP. So, now I went from 1,000 down to 3. Believe it or not, it took, like, 10,000 points. Like, I racked up 10,000 XP, and then you saw how much I had left. I didn't even get these two characters maxed. It took 10,000. Like, shit. It took forever. Well, yeah. Alright, so there's your skater guy. And yeah, well. Oh, goofy, regular, goofy, regular. Regular. Yeah. See? And then, I don't know. I was trying to look for glitches, to be honest. And the rest of the boards. I was kind of like, you know. These, it's because you had to pay money for these, which I don't like. Which is so dumb, because it's like, I bought the game. Why didn't it, like, you had to buy more stuff? Doesn't matter, I guess. On Sunset Motel, oh my gosh. This is one place where, like, the glitches are so hard to find. Like, I don't know, it's, like, so sealed up, you know? Like, if you guys have seen any of my other videos, then you know, like, the kind of glitches I do. But I tried to do, like, a semi-glitch like that. So, you just fly. That's it. You just, for the glitch right here. But, I don't know. Oh, yeah. BGW. I don't always need the glitch to do it. Like, I could actually do all the stuff legit. Like, I've done it before. So, I'm saying, like, almost of my characters that you saw, like, I did most of the thing legit. It's only because I knew the glitch before I bought the game that I redid it. Because by the game, I got rid of my data. So I had to redo all my characters that I had. Yeah, see. That's 900 points right there. Not to mention just another way of doing it, which is actually quite harder. But it's like when you manual, then you do something, the manual, then do something again, the manual. And, like, you know, go to a grind. Look at that. 1,000 points. Not saying that it's any good. I'm just saying. Said this. Alright. I know I already said this, guys. But this map right here. This is where, like, it kicks off. I don't know. Like, glitching in this map. Because I just couldn't find any. If you really want me to, guys, just say in the comments or something. But I really cannot find a glitch for this. Like, everything is so sealed. Like, there is no, like... Okay, normally you can find a glitch by, like, barriers. Like, when you go next to something, if you can face through it at all. But then it's like, when it came down to it, like, I just couldn't figure out any glitches at all. I don't know, it's pretty dumb, but I guess it happens. Because, well, I don't know, I was, like, traveling around the entire map, but I still couldn't figure it out. Like a legit glitch. So how many of you guys know any glitches? Like, because honestly, I used to, but I'm not the type of person anymore. Because before I used to, like, make a glitch or something, or I would look it up on YouTube first. Like, the title of my video that I was going to name it. You know, to see, like, what's going on. Oh, yeah, normally my video is only, like, 2-something minutes long. You know, not even that long. But it's only because I feel like I should make longer videos. Because, you know, more entertainment, maybe. I don't know. Whatever works. I don't even know if anybody's interested in this. Like, it could just be me only. But, you know. Like, there's nothing bad with getting good at it. Oh, also, guys, I do have a Clash of Clans. It sucks, but just comment Clash of Clans or something, or I don't know. If you want me to do Clash of Clans videos, because I do Clash of Clans, and I would be willing to post up videos about it. Even though it sucks, though, I'm like a super rushed Town Hall 10. And no, I didn't buy gems. I've just had my account for a long time, and was a noob, so I upgraded my Town Hall every second I got the chance. Whatever. You know what? I might just make videos. Clans. But I'm not going to be starting from, like, you know, Town Hall or whatever. One. Starting from Town Hall 10, basically. Excuse me, guys. It's pretty funny, actually. Yeah, see, just, you know, a little gameplay here and there. Let's see, because the normal game, not a normal, but like that, 41. Guys, you just saw. Like, I just got 300 whatever. And so it works on all those maps. I just really like Community Center the most. Only because it has the pool. And then this, the Junkyard. Junkyard's okay, I guess. I didn't know a ton of glitches on it. And I found them all out myself. 100% legit. It's only because I was searching through. I was going to make a video. I still am, naturally. On how to get into, like, the storage containers. Like, the glitch. Because, honestly, this is Junkyard, dude. It's just glitches everywhere. Like, no matter what you do, there's always glitches. And I don't like how it does that. Like, you can't jump off the building. I guess because it's trying to be reality. Or real, or I don't know. See? So, glitches, they all do the same thing. So, you just gotta come over here. Just... See? It's that if you do it right, you'll end up under the ramp. It takes time. You guys should go check out that video. See, it's just, you know. And it's everywhere. So it's basically every time you see one of those ramps, you just go up it. So you just gotta go towards the corner, and then you'll hit, and you'll fall through the map. See? And I'll show you guys how to get into these ones right here for another video. It sucks how you always face the map. Like, you'll just fall through. And then you end up back in. Look, see? Even right here. So this one's honestly hard to get through. Because you have to do it in just the right way. Like, going up. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with that one. Like, this one, I don't know if you guys saw that, but the only glitch that I could find where you just fall through the map. Like, you just go straight through right off the bat. Like, this one, on the other hand. Well, this one's honestly difficult. Because it curves you automatically, and you gotta hit right there on the edge. But I'll show you guys the other one, I guess. This is down here more. Gee, I was just like, whoa. Like, I wasn't even touching my phone. Look, see, it's kind of far. It's over here. I kind of like the glitches, though, honestly. Like, because it's not like it's easy to do. But it's not like they're too hard, so it's like, you know, like, it's kind of fun to challenge yourself to glitches. This isn't the right area. This is the wrong area. I was just trying to see if I could do it. Because there's a spot right there, because I made it through before, but it's like, goddamn impossible to get to, I swear. Like, I was trying for like a full, like, 10 minutes, trying to glitch through there, and I only did it once, and then I could never do it again. The other area is right here. This is like one of the easiest areas. So you just go right there. Now you're outside the map. You'll face to the floor over here. See? Right there. And then things that way. It's only because you only gotta go this far, mostly. Because it takes time to... Because you have to have just the right speed to get right over that little corner. And then you could just walk back into the map. But then you won't be able to walk out. See? On that walk, I guess skate, but you know, it's just life. Oh, I don't know how that happened. Sorry, guys, I only turned that way because, like, my screen is kind of fixed. Hard to explain. See, like, right over the corner. See? Now you're in. I don't want to go too far that way. Because the fence is like right here where I'm at. Now, damn it. I was going to go right next to the thing for you guys, but I messed up. Well, guys, yeah. This is just some gameplay. If you guys want to see. Oh, there's the other side of the map. If you guys want to see it. I'll do an exploring thing if you want me to explore all this area. Because depending on where you're at, you could go pretty far. Like, outside the map, like, I did it before, but I was able to get, like, right next to this building. Like, I glitched, like, right here. Where's the, like, people? Other side? Now I was actually able to, like, walk through the prison. Yeah. I'm sorry, I was just thinking, I was like, there was another glitch somewhere. But a lot of the times, you guys will find out that it's hard to, like, maneuver that. Like, inside this little trash pile. Okay, BTW guys, if you really want to see, like, the true glitch video, where I actually show you step by step how to do it, like that, like, it's pretty dumb. But, I could, just check out my other videos. It's, like, pretty simple. Like, not even hard glitches. Okay, not inside the thing. And his junkyard, though. Junkyard's the one who's, like, completely covered in glitches. See, I was just in here. Well, guys. Like, it was, you know, fun chilling with you guys. And, well, see you next time.